And now, Poetry Bunker, your host, Joe Savvy.
Once upon a time, there lived the last Zergling of a dying planet. This particular Zergling had survived where all others had perished. Sure, it was a product of the Hive. Sure, it was a product of the highest evolution. But how could this Zergling have survived where all else had not? Survived when all the roaches, queens, and even ultraliths had been reduced to ash. This story begins in a typical fashion. The swarm began to swarm, and the Dominion began to flee, but soon the swarm engulfed the Terran army.
The swarm will consume all.
What of the Terrans' defensibility, you ask? What of the Terrans' mighty might, you ask? They were no match for the wrath of the Hive. Soon they were all infected, infested, and full of mites.
Assimilation successful.
The Zerg were victorious and the Overmind proud, but for every Zerg victory, the Protoss linger. And lingering they were ever so patiently. The Protoss arrived to cleanse the planet clean.
None shall stand.
The swarm attacked and swarmed, but eventually were beaten back. And the mothership fired and fired almightily.
Annihilate.
And the mighty planet cracker reduced all the roaches, queens, and even ultraliths to ash. The planet was wasted, but still intact. Out of the ash, the loneliest of Zerglings unburrowed from its hole. Frantically, the Zergling ran and ran some more. No direction, instruction, or order to follow. Where is my queen? Thought the Zergling. Where is my Overmind? Thought the Zergling. Where is my home? Thought the Zergling. Frantically, the Zergling ran and ran some more. All the evolution has not helped this poor Ling. Lost and confused, the Zergling found hope. A soul banneling's nest, bleeding ever so profusely. What could a Zergling do with no direction? For the only thing it knew and chose evolution. The Zergling morphed with all its might, and became a banneling to complete its life's purpose. Come to me. The nest voice spoke. So the banneling drew close, close, and they met. No longer running, this lonely Zergling was finally at peace. Thank you.